A leader is made by history. A leader is made by the contribution they make. A leader must be identified by the organization through, in the main, delegates who represent the branches. We choose the leader because we can explain why. A leader, we can say, is going to make us deliver on our programs and policies.